Examine the project or execution time schedule with regard to activities and resources. Choose the time schedule and specify the period to examine. Compose the report. Obtain only the activity data, the activities and resources data, the activities and periods data, and only the resources data. Acquire info on each activity requirement in the specified period. Get info on each resource requirement of the analyzed activity. The requirements for each period. And requirements for each resource. Print the report and see a preview.